Hello friends and welcome to my channel. Today I'll be sharing with you all a small story of Buddha and his disciple. The story is about how to overcome negative thoughts and how we can train our mind to see good things in every situation we are facing. So let's start with the story. Once a disciple of Buddha asked him for permission to go in a specific city to spread the teachings of Buddha. Buddha told him that the people of that city aren't welcoming towards monks, and that's why not a single monk had visited them. Hearing that, the monk replied that he wants to visit the city because of this reason only, as no other monks ever have visited that place. Buddha said to him, "But what if they insult you badly?" The monk replied, "I will be thankful to them that they only have insulted me and not beaten me." Then Buddha asked him, "What if they beat you?" The monk replied, "I would be thankful to them and to the universe that they have only beaten me and not have taken my life." Again Buddha asked him, "And what if they take your life?" The monk replied, "I will be again thankful to them that they have helped me to get rid of this world so that I can unite with God." Buddha then replied, "Now you are ready to begin your journey and now you can go anywhere in the world because there is no power that can harm you." The moral of this story is that our life depends upon the way we see things in life. If we can see positive aspects of any situation, we will be able to change that negative or uncomfortable situation in our favor and we will change our whole life. But if we start complaining or remain stuck in that situation thinking why it is happening to me only, then we will turn our life from a diamond to a coal. My very close friend Olivia suggested me to make such motivational stories more and more. So Olivia, this one is for you. Thank you for motivating me and being there for me always.